For any democracy, free and fair elections are crucial. And over the last years, we have seen that millions of European citizens have been exposed to disinformation campaigns, very often coming by third state or non-state actors. There are numerous cases where there has been a clear illegal interference by third states. For instance, what we saw, what came to the light last summer in Italy, where Russian actors were financing Salvini's leak. I'm proud that the S&D group managed, with widespread political support, to put this important topic on the plenary agenda of the European Parliament. We will also ask for the setup of a special committee, not only to expose the cases which journalists have found out, but also in order to come up with recommendations so we can ensure that evidently free elections remain free and fair in the European Union.